Power. How long? I've got power and water. The only thing left here is the CCTV, which isn't placed in this one. Logistics, yep. The chapel is quite is the coolest room so far. That and a clean cupboard. Actually, the morgue, the workshop, has no heating at all. Intake. That will bring in 44. Total. Let's go up to 60 for the first day. 8 will be. F8. Oh, I was trying to work out what these four letters were. There's mail room. And you're just a shop. This will not be able to handle a lot more people, won't. Move that. Three. 13. Four. And you go up to 17. Down four. Cross four. Room itself is mirrored. That can be useful. So, five. Going for across, you go five down. Three, all the way down, okay. And you go as far as eight. Thank you. I think this stream will be a bit shorter than my usual 2 hours due to the heat. It's 25 degrees outside and I am pretty sure it's warmer in my room. Namely because I have two computers running at the same time. Oh, you are built. I wasn't even paying attention. Blown. You're here. Oh, there's a tree stump in the way. Oops, I went well. Another stump in the way. Right. And the servant table is here and here. And where do I put my lights there? Fast forward once again. Green floor with a ceramic. Oh, I ran out of money. Oops. Now this is a canteen. The prisoners will be a bit more happy. Let's click on reports. Let's go down to 18. How's my cash flow now? 10. Good. Oh, I don't have everything yet. I have most stuff, but not all. And I put the thud eat in a canteen. Logistics, food. This way. There we go. Laundry distribution. You go to everywhere. This means you. Yeah, this will be another laundry room then. So. Have you prepared? Once I get some more money. Let's pay up to 70. That will give me a tiny boost. Maybe I should want to spend most money of the dead on making this road. I think the fact I made it too wide. How many? Come again? 18. Oh yes, it did the thing. Let's check them all. Unknown. Okay, they're all normal, aside from one or two which are unknown. And also early release, that helps, another early. And now, kitchen. Three cookers up there. 1, 2, 3. Three at the bottom. 1, 2, 3. Thing against this wall. Top and side. Also light. Funny, that didn't have any. Oops. Now it does. And if I remember right, the washing machines cost 1,000 each. Yes. I will do that another time. Auto capacity 30. Oh. Deployment. Blocked. Oh. If men had stop that, I wonder. There's a lot of lessons space on production, Lucin. So what I'm gonna do with some labor. Oh what, yeah, you need power. Just go and fix that. And that should fix the issue and you need water. Water. It also said, deployment's not available. Two guys patrolling this big area. We actually. You have no light. And also, these units have stopped again for some reason. There. One more light. There we go. Two other links until 30 more people arrive. Be fun. 50 minutes. My voice. Oh, well, cool. I did see it at the start, but I wasn't exactly sure what it was for. $284 cash flow, nice. Oh. Okay, you are in protective. It just showed me one. Not good. Your offending rate is slowly going up. Now, will these two canteens have enough space? Once I've put the rest of this stuff in. Alright. Door control, connect. Connect to this one. That makes a heck of a lot easier. Let's do another hour of eating. I've forgotten I had that unlock up from when it from Bonzi. Grant stuff. The imminent nutrition. That was the one where I did it. How many kidneys do I have? Two. Four more. And having six total is low. Oh. Subsidence of the land has destroyed a section of our outer wall. You should have it repaired immediately. An incident at another facility has highlighted potential issues with security checks when it comes to family visitation in prisons. The entire process can be properly reviewed all visitation must be suspended. You have 12 hours to remove all visitation rooms from your prison. That's easy. And the more fence, yes. Oh, look. You tried to escape and it didn't work. Where are you? There you are. Three tiles and house. Your tower is like in the center of a little runabout type thing. Well, in this case, it'd be more of a whereabout. John for free cafe even after finding him. Tiles. All issues have now been fixed. I think that was the only subsidence. Quick build. We're good. Oops, that was a bit more than I anticipated. $11,000. Thankfully, my intake is high enough. Oh. 86 hours left on visitation rooms. $19,000 up for parole. Programs. There's a lot of parole hearing. Six families are waiting to visit. Unfortunately, you can't visit. And not for another 83 hours. Once they're connected, that should be enough to light up the whole room. And I was correct. Also, this room needs some laundry baskets, which I cannot afford. Dang. Door control. Door control. I think I'll use this gap as another entrance exit to this block, like I have here. Okay, so you are connected to all cameras in this half of the block. I'll do that. I'll do mirror image on this side, but I will do that on next stream. I hope you've enjoyed this stream.